learn from our baseball fans. At this time, I'd like to introduce Pablo Otaola, have him go out onto the grass area and present awards from our earlier home run contest. Pablo is responsible for organizing this game. It is his senior project this year, and he has organized the alumni, and we're real thankful for his interest in this. In fourth place for the home run contest, Matt Lawrence from 1991 to 1994. Matt Lawrence, come on up front. Come on over here to Pablo. He's got a gift for you. Please accept this t-shirt. Great job. In third place, David Powell. He played 1992 to 1996. In second place, Tom Rudolphs, who played 1991 to 1994. Please come up and accept this hat. 1994. And in first place, Craig Knowles, who played 1996.
Smiles, Miley. Act happy.
Congratulations.
Don't sing.
At this time, we'd like to introduce and have all of our alumni, as I call your name, please come up and step forward. I'll start, we're kind of listed in a player position. Mark E. Irvin, please step forward from 1969. Jason Porter from 1996. Gary Williams, 1981. Monty Wise from 1971. David McIntyre, 1997. Kevin Williams from 1982. Joe Malotti from 1981. Joe Brittingham, 1987. Craig Norris, 97, I believe that should be Craig Knowles. Matt Collins from 1987. Brian Murphy, 1976. Nick Rosso, 1997. David Powell, 1996. Jeremy Cota, 1996. Dan Petrie, 1977. Bill Boyer, 1973. Matt Lawrence, 1994. Tom Rudolphs, 1994. Jamie Skouten, 1997. And Adam Fernandez, 1991. Thank you to all of our alumni for joining in today's game. We'd also like to acknowledge Nick Berry. The starting lineup for your Cabrillo Conquistadors, batting first at right field, number 11, Adam Anderson. Batting second, shortstop, number 7, Brandon Baxley. Batting third, designated hitter, Charlie Beck, number 22. For Andy Shipman, number 14, our pitcher for today's game. Batting fourth, catcher, number 17, Ben Delasegas. Batting fifth, first baseman, number 18, Cliff Culver. Batting sixth, left fielder, number 20, Chris Eaton.
Geezer! Yes.
Next at bat, Jason Porter.
And a baby mark. Woo! We didn't have helmets back then.
We have a 1-1 count on batter Jason Porter. Nice hit by Gary Williams.
Ball four, Devin Miller takes the base on ball.
swinging at the bat. Robbie came to the Angels, baseman Will on deck, and Tyler Brown in the hole.
Hey, he's got a pacemaker. Watch that. Mark's out there playing slow pitch. No helmet. No. Hey, Nick.
Are you warming up down here or what, bro?
He didn't even know I was here. I don't even know if I'm pitching. Had a baby pill. Woo!
Hey, stay back!
Oh. Hit him.
Next at bat for Creo, first baseman number 18, Cliff Culver.
Got two out.
Come on, help, we get 3 foot handicap. Hey, we get 3 feet handicap. Come on, what's that? Oh. Start warming the righty. Start warming, Nick. Nice throw. There you go. Come on, baby. Yay.
Strike one.
Yay! Got them worried, Joe. That a baby. Next one's in right field. Woo! Careful, get around some of these young guys who are pretty strong and athletic and in good shape.
Yeah.
Quick. Easy to get hurt. Come on.
All right, well, nice talking to you.
Yeah. Stay out of here and out of bounds territory, if I.
Yeah, I'm just going to videotape as much as I can. I'm going to get 2 hours worth.
No. I just had my shoulder operated on about a month ago.
Yeah, I would suggest it.
I'm just going to lob it to Nick and see what it feels like.
Yep. Nick, brain surgery. What's he doing wrong, coach? Come on, Bill.
I'm tired now.
What's up, Gunny?
What's up? Why aren't you pitching? Are you a pitch today?
Not till later. Like, sixth inning, maybe. They didn't even know I was here. Oh, hey, I got it on film. Let's watch it. Boy, talk about the home team. Oh. Way to go, Murph. Out of babe. Fundamentals. Is that your dad?
Hello, Mike. How you
Nice pitch, Nick, that baby! They changed the signal from year to year.
Yeah.
Get that front foot out there, Nick. Come on, babe. There you go. There you go. Yeah, I just want to get Nick on film.
And I got a bat, so I was going to... Oh,
okay, we'll come back on a little while. I'll come back.
Well, I'm pitching after that next guy, so... I can just throw right here. I just need to get loose, man. It's not... I can throw it full.
You got that big old leather jacket. Should be having you loose already.
That's why I brought it. No dummy.
Count is
just play right here.
You just want to loosen
up. Yeah. Then I can throw off the mound when I'm getting close. Not too far, right? That's good for now, bud.
I'm old, man.
How's the arm feel?
Feels alright.
Yeah. Count is 3-1, and we have.
Yeah, I need that operation myself. I just never had it done. It's one of the reasons I quit pitching.
Well, I've had two.
I never would have stopped if I didn't have to. It popped one time and that was it, man. I said, I think I did it. I'd be all right. I think we'll strike. That's all you can do, you know. When you start walking people, that's what hurt Bill. Start walking people. Then they get one hit and that's it. I can give up a couple hits. I don't walk nobody, you know. That's always how I look at it. As long as they didn't walk people, make them earn it, you know. They earn it.